Okay, this is how you set up a forwarding account on Google Apps. You go to google.com/a, you click sign in, you put in your domain, and then you go to domain management, click go. You need to sign in as the account owner. Click sign in. Get rid of these notifications. Okay, now go to organization and users. Click create a new user. For example, we'll do info. And then set the password. Boom. Done. Now, if I click on this user, if I'd forgotten the password, I'll be able to change it right here. Change password. Save changes. Now I'm going to open up Chrome incognito window, which will just allow me to sign into a second account. Go up to Gmail, put in my info account and the password, sign in, accept the terms of use. Now I go into the settings, I go into forwarding and pop, add a forwarding address. I'm going to add my regular email address, proceed and OK. On my phone, I'm now getting an email that notifies me that I've had a forwarding address added. So I click on the email, click on the link to confirm, pops up and tells me that I can now have mail forwarded to that address. So now I'm just going to click off of this and click back on it. Oh, I guess I need to refresh. So I'm still at forwarding and pop IMAP. Then I click the forward a copy of incoming mail. Scroll down to save settings. Ah, there it is. Save changes. Okay, now I go back here where I'm signed in as the domain manager. I'm going to click on mail. I'm going to send a test message to the new account. Oops. And it's sent. Now I'll check to see that I did in fact get the message. And also I will refresh my incoming messages on my phone. And yes. In order to set up multiple forwarding addresses, I need to go back to settings and disable the forwarding address that I created for testing, and then I'll re-add that forwarding address as a filter under settings and filters. Create a new filter. The address I'm using is the info address, so the filter I'm going to match on the info address. That way all mail that comes in will match that, so all mail that comes in will get forwarded with this filter. So I select forward it to the address that I set up earlier. And from that forwarding page, I can add as many addresses as I like. So right now I just have that one. Select create filter. Bam. Now I have this filter that when I send, I'll do another test message here. See that I get it here in just a moment. There's test two. And then if I look on my phone and I refresh, then I see, bam, I also got that message on my phone as well. So I sent it to the info account, it forwarded to my regular account, we're done.